Well, I don't think there is any question about it. It can only be attributable to human error. This sort of thing has cropped up before, and it has always been due to human error.
There's a history of difficulty in getting agreement and consensus built over how to proceed here, but we have now reached a conclusion and a solution, and I believe that by far the people up and down the state of Idaho in this part of the state are coming together and need to come together. It's a time for healing, it's a time for building and strengthening ourselves and allowing the tremendous benefits that this bypass can bring to come forward and really benefit the lives of everyone in our respective communities.
State Senator Kermit Kibera and State Senator Larry Craig. And throughout that tour, over that week's period of time that we were visiting all of you here in North Idaho, we kept hearing about Highway 95. It was referred to as a goat trail. It was referred to as a death route. It was referred to as a blocking of commerce.
There's a man who is looking for the cowboy hat here somewhere, and I know there is one coming up, the hard hat. What's up?
Thank you, David. Thank you all. Thank you all for being here. The reason they chose me as the keynote speaker is I'm one of the few up here that's not on the ballot this year. Inasmuch as I'm not up for election this year, it can be a short speech. And I didn't want Jim to miss it anyway, because he may have to leave in the middle. But if you got 20 minutes after a while, everything has been said. All I can do is associate myself with all the congratulations that you've heard from those previous speakers, and that you should have a great opportunity to pat yourselves on the back. As I said at lunch, you know, we ought to name this project Perseverance. And the reason we should, and I'm reminded of that, because I had a little run-in with some of these same federal agencies here a few years ago. I know a little bit about mitigation and negotiation and having to sell my backhoe in order to pay the fine.
Okay, this one's video, so dig here, dig now.
We'll never get to do it again. Get in the middle. You're right in the middle. Over here, Susan.
Again, there'll be a reception following this event at the Elks Club. PCDC sponsoring it. Come on over. It'll be wonderful. More pictures. Here we go.
Today, yeah.